Hey everyone, Josh here. Quick update. I have finally completed storyboarding Austere Youth. It is 98 shots that I have drawn out. Not the best looking. It's actually not that great looking, but it's passable. Worried that it's going to be over the 20 to 25 minute mark. Not quite sure, but yeah. Now, all that's left to do is cast the few characters that are in the movie, and then that'll be a wrap on pre-production, so...
Yeah!